Hi guys, welcome. Today I'm attacking Denial with Bomb Squad. Okay, first I'm not using Rock, instead I'm using Mild. I'm blocking their healer first, and Silver Moon that is. And they have Mild, they are blocking my Blood Priest. When the opponent team has Mild, they usually block Blood Priest in the Bomb Squad. So I do the regular debuffing and I'm nuking with Zitma. There's something I have to share. This goes for all Denial fights. Swamp Killer is the major DPS of Denial fights. Denial team. And you have to kill Swamp Killer ASAP. I mostly kill Swamp Killer even before healer. Because when the team is left without Swamp Killer, the fight goes even easier for me. So, anyways, going back to this fight, if Swamp Killer is still alive, I go for Swamp Killer, and if not, I go for the rest of the leftovers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the following videos.